Commander, report! What's happening? If you lost that cargo and you're still alive,
I'll kill you myself.
I want every dark eco-crystal you can find! Time is short!
Did you hear me? Wait, not you.
I don't like the sound of your voice.
Ha! You sure kicked sand in his face! Oh yeah, that was good.
That face looked familiar.
Now you're getting paranoid, buddy boy. Come on, Bigfoot, let's get back. This desert gives me the creeps.
Again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
Thank you. can't believe you two are still alive.
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very impressed.
Hey, Featherbutt, who appointed you king?
He did. Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. Ooh. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirler.
That's it. It's go time.
Bring it on, bird brain.
Enough. If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.
Deimos has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you! Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just offering Jack and the little one here some healthy advice.
You have a reputation for being rash. Didn't your father ever tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head-on, and sometimes you wait until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? Jack, I want you and Cleaver to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
I'll see you out there. Ciao.
Coming through! Slow down! Let's bring it home! Easy!
Piece of cake, baby!
Admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles. You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? Nope, didn't think so.